After making a deep run to the WHL's Western Conference Championship last season, the Tri-City Americans return a number of key pieces as they face the challenge of capturing the franchise's first Edgenoth Cup. Under the guidance of new incoming coach Kelly Buchberger, the Americans will look to improve upon an already quality power play unit, which finished the year fifth in the WHL, aiding in an 85-point finish in the standings. Up front, the biggest name set to return is Detroit Red Wings prospect Michael Rasmussen. While the calls of the professional game are not far off for the product of Surrey, BC, Rasmussen very well could have one more year of WHL hockey left to play, and that's something the Americans hope to make the most of. Also looking to power the team's forward group is the likes of 2019 NHL draft prospect Sasha Mutala, who's coming off winning a gold medal with Canada at the Hlinka-Gretzky Cup last month, and is eager to have similar success south of the border. Mix in the veteran grit of Nolan Niemko, Isaac Johnson, Parker Acoin, and Anaheim Ducks prospect Kyle Olsen, and you've got some tough customers to deal with.
Fantastic passing play.
Off-season changes hit the Americans hardest on the blue line, including the likes of Juuso Välimäki. But with the departure comes opportunity, and that is exactly what players like Anthony Bishop, Dan Gattenby, Roman Kalinichenko, and Mitchell Brown will try to take advantage of.
One-on-one, he shoots and scores. It's now a 4-4 game.
In net, Beck Warm and Talon Boyko will handle the duties. Expect Warm, the veteran product of Whistler, BC, to earn the majority of the starts out of the gate. How he handles the full-time workload will dictate a great deal of the Americans' fortunes.